All right, we're gonna go to the dance studio right through this door.
Oh, what's up?
Bruce.
This happened today.
The most important question I have is, what are those? Cut it, cut it.
QACTV visited Step 1 Dance 2, located in Rainbow Plaza on Kent Island. This dance academy not only has two full dance studios, but also has a dance boutique called Shop 1 Dance 2, where you can get everything you need to start dancing. We got a tour of the shop, try on some of their stuff.
Thank you for the new
jersey.
You're
so welcome.
I love it
on you.
Plus, got to meet some of the teachers and students studying at the studio.
Ladies.
Renee started our visit with an interview with the owner.
I'm here with Jessica, the owner. Jessica, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. This is a pleasure being here.
Thank you so much.
So, Jessica, tell me, what inspired you to open a shop and to dance?
I graduated from Point Park University first with a degree in dance. Okay. And then I went on to get a minor in business. So from there, just performing, being a professional dancer, and, you know, having the daily struggles of being a professional dancer, mm-hmm. I decided to take a little bit of a break, get married. I was a military wife, and then opened up my own dance studio in Kansas. After I had my son, we then moved here. We started where the Kung Fu place was, okay. down the street. And after 2 years there, we grew and decided to look for another venue or space. Mm-hmm. So we found Rainbow Plaza, which was perfect. And we started with Studio A and then grew again and then expanded to Studio B. And then from there, we decided, okay, a shop is the way to go. My husband said, no Studio C, we need to cut it down and go slow. So so then we opened the store.
Well, I love the store. It's beautiful.
Thank
you. And what's the name of the store?
Shop 1 Dance 2.
Oh.
So we wanted to keep the logo preferably the same. So we changed it from Step 1 Dance 2 to Shop 1 Dance 2.
All right.
So we tried to really pick things that everyone could wear. In terms of, you know, dance wear, we also wanted, you know, skirts, obviously, for ballet dancers. Mm-hmm. And then we have, like, just regular wear. I wanted to really accommodate moms who are gym goers or yogis. So I try to carry a little bit of everything in terms of, like, bralettes and shorts and pants and baby doll tops and peplums and crop tops. Mm-hmm. And, like, the list goes on.
Well, tell me about your shoes. I see you sell shoes.
Yes. So we have every size in stock, from ballet shoes to hip-hop shoes, to jazz shoes, foot undies, point shoes, pre-point shoes. So we have everything. We have tights, yeah. water bottles. We have the best dance socks around. Let's see, we have T-spheres, which are like oils that if you're on your feet for a really long day, you can rub your feet on them.
Oh.
And it sends oils and it just massages the arches in your foot. We have dancer kits, stretch bands, balance boards, you name it, we hope to have it.
Wow.
Yeah.
Jessica, tell me, can you pre-order things? Can you special order something?
If we don't have something in your size, we hope to be able to special order it.
Do you make this in a size men's struggling reporter who is out of shape?
Yes, actually, I have a woman coming in tomorrow that actually makes these, so we can special order for you.
Thank you.
Welcome.
So tell me, who are these ladies?
This is Heather, who is my manager of the studio. She's been with me for 6 years since I opened. When I was at, you know, down the street at the first studio, she was a dance mom and then turned around and was like, hey, can I help you with what you need done in the office? And she's grown with me, so she's phenomenal. I love her. She's become like one of my best friends. And then Ashley is actually a former student of mine. When I started teaching when I was 21, still in college, she was my very first group of students. And she moved to New York to pursue her professional dance career. And then I had her come in, teach a couple of times, and she kind of fell in love with the kids. Kids fell in love with her. I've loved her always, but she kind of called me and was like, I'm gonna come move there and teach for you. And now she's also the manager of the store.
Isn't
so she's
that?
Done phenomenal.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
So what I just heard is this is family.
This is family.
Yeah.
Like we at S1D2 are definitely family. That's what I strive on. There's no judgment, no negativity. You walk in that door, we hope you have smiles throughout the whole time you're here.
So now we're gonna go see the dance studio.
Right in here.
Thanks, Jessica.
You're
welcome.
Yes.
So tell me, who do we have dancing here, Tina?
So there is Cameron and Tristan.
What made you start teaching dancing?
For
ballet.
Because I danced my whole life and I love ballet and specifically.
So Tina, in the next group, who's dancing?
We have Macy and Emma and Mackenzie.
They're just beautiful, Tina.
They are beautiful.
I tell you.
They work really hard.
I tell you. Well, tell me, how long have you been here at Step One Dance 2?
This will be my fifth year.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
No kidding.
Yes. I've been teaching for 10 years.
Oh, my goodness. Well, Alex, this is great meeting you. I understand you got injured getting ready for this commercial shoot.
I did.
Oh, my goodness. But you know what? It just shows how much you love this place because you're still here today. You're still here with your dancers. You're still with the family, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Still hopping along. So, Tina, who do we have in our next group?
Okay, here we have Maddie, Elise, Emily, and Chloe.
And Bruce.
And Bruce. Oh.
So if someone wanted to sign up for classes, mm-hmm. what can they do?
Well, there's open house in August, and we always have free classes that they can come and try if they're not sure what exactly they want to take. But I know that we have sign up online. You can call, you can email. It's, you know, go to the website. StepOneDance2.com.
Yes.
And, you know, they make it really easy. The office staff is excellent here.
So, Bryce, the most important question I have is, what are those?
These are light-up shoes, and you can get them right here.
All right. So, Bryce, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, good. How long you been dancing?
7 years.
Wow. So, Bryce.
Yeah.
Can you show me some moves?
Most definitely.
All right, let's get busy, man.
All right. So you're gonna start with your right hand. You're gonna do a wrist twirl, up, and then bring it down.
Oh,
both hands.
Music.
Up, bring it down, and you're gonna lean it back. One, two, three, four. Punch, and then right, left.
Yeah. Count. Tell me when to come off this door.
Let me show you what you gotta do.
Teaching me, man.
Oh, no problem. It was awesome.
I gotta come back and learn some more.
Most definitely. I'll be willing to help you.
All right. Thanks a lot.
No problem.
Okay. And we had a ball.
Awesome. We had a blast with
you. Yeah. Thanks for letting us come
by. Absolutely.
All right. So come on, sign up for classes. Young, old, mature adult. And Bruce. So you gotta come by. Come by, everybody. We loved it here at Step One Dance 2. And we're waiting to see you.